Another day, another one of these. Stability AI has released a preview of Stable Diffusion 3.0, its next flagship text-to-image model, aiming to offer improved image quality and better performance. Quoting VentureBeat, the new Stable Diffusion 3.0 model aims to provide improved image quality and better performance in generating images from multi-subject prompts. It will also provide significantly better typography than prior Stable Diffusion models, enabling more accurate and consistent spelling inside of generated images. Typography has also been an area of weakness for Stable Diffusion in the past, and one that rivals including DALL-E 3, Ideogram and Midjourney have also been working on with recent releases. Stability AI is building out Stable Diffusion 3.0 in multiple model sizes ranging from 800 million to 8 billion parameters. Stable Diffusion 3 isn't just a new version of a model that Stability AI has already released. It's actually based on a new architecture. Stable Diffusion 3 is a diffusion transformer, a new type of architecture similar to the one used in the recent OpenAI Sora model. Imad Mostak, CEO of Stability AI, told VentureBeat, "It is the real successor to the original Stable Diffusion. Stable Diffusion did not have a transformer before," Mostak said. Transformers are at the foundation of much of the Gen AI revolution and are widely used as the basis of text generation models. Image generation has largely been in the realm of diffusion models. The research paper that details diffusion transformers explains that it is a new architecture for diffusion models that replaces the commonly used UNet backbone with a transformer operating on latent image patches. The approach can use compute more efficiently and can outperform other forms of diffusion image generation. The other big innovation that Stable Diffusion benefits from is flow matching. The research paper on flow matching explains that it is a new method for training continuous normalizing flows, CNFSs, to model complex data distributions. According to the researchers, using continual flow matching with optimal transport paths leads to faster training, more efficient sampling, and better performance compared to diffusion paths, end quote. So on that improvement in terms of spelling, you know how when you ask an AI image generator to show a Tesla outside of a Tesla factory, it can occasionally get the Tesla logo kind of right and maybe even the font, but it can't actually spell the word Tesla on the signage. Well, apparently with the new transformer architecture and some new text encoders, Stable Diffusion 3.0 is capable of writing even full sentences. In their blog post announcing this, they even have images spelling out Stable Diffusion 3.0.